Assalamu alaikum. I welcome you all to Javed Publishers. We are studying Reading General Knowledge, Grade 3, Chapter number 14, and the topic is the role of the government and the citizens. Let's move towards the exercise of the chapter. Answer the following questions. Define community and its importance. A community is a group of people who live together in a particular area. People in community cooperate with one another. They solve many problems that seem too big for a single person to solve. Why do people face water shortage? Wastage of water during cleaning, cooking and drinking activities, shortage of rain, lacks of dams to store water, poor maintenance of water supplying pipes. Write some qualities of good citizen. A good citizen is trustworthy, a good citizen is helpful, a good citizen is fair in his dealings, a good citizen pays taxes regularly. What is a government? A government is a group of elected people that works together to run a country. It works for the welfare of its people. Question number 2, tick the correct and cross the wrong one. Due to shortage of rains, people face scarcity of water, tick. Good citizen ensure to keep the neighborhood clean, tick. We should pay taxes regularly, tick. It is not our duty to obey laws of the land, cross. People in a community cooperate with one another, tick. A good citizen is honest. The dash is responsible for the protection of people, police. It is a duty of good citizen to take care of public assets. A dash is responsible for ensuring the law and order in the country, government. Question number 4, write some problems of your locality and also suggest the ways to solve them. आपने क्या करना है कि आपने देखना है कि आपके इर्द गिर्द कौन कौन से प्रॉब्लम्स हैं और फिर सजेशन दें कि क्या क्या करना चाहिए उनके सोल्यूशन के लिए. Write any 4 facilities provided by the government to its citizens. Question number 6. Under the supervision of teacher, a group from class should visit the nearby area and collect information to the following questionnaire. School for boys, school for girls. आपने teacher की supervision में क्या करना है कि अपने nearby area में देखना है कि ये क्या क्या problems हैं और क्या इनका solution है और क्या ये facilities जो हैं वो available हैं. Project work. Make a chart of responsibilities of a good citizen and display it in the classroom. Under the supervision of your teacher, visit your location and inquire about the problems in the area. Identify the reason of the problem and suggest the solutions for them. आपने जाना है, आपने देखना है कि क्या क्या problems जो हैं वो exist कर रही हैं, उन problems का क्या solution होना चाहिए और किस तरह से उन problems पे हम काबू पा सकते हैं. ये सब कुछ जो है वो आप एक survey करेंगे और उसमें आप अपनी information को gather करेंगे और उसको share करेंगे अपने क्लास फेलोज के साथ. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग द वीडियो. अपना बहुत सा ख्याल रखिएगा, दुआ में याद रखिएगा और जुड़े रहिएगा हमारी बोलती किताबों के साथ.